Hey guys, it's Wednesday, July 10th, 2024. Today's going to be arm day. We have 21 minutes on the clock to do diamond push-ups and dumbbell curls. So we have 20-pound dumbbells. Three rounds. Nothing special about it. I don't push or shoot for big reps. Just getting an arm pump is what it's all about. On the remaining time for the 21 minutes, however long this takes me, taking my time throughout, I'm going to fill up with burpees. Probably just nasal breathing wet pumps. I've done the past couple days sets of 25, unbroken, where I'm mixing up the burpees. So I think yesterday like I did 25 two pumps, 25 one pumps, 25 Navy SEALs, 25 two pumps, for a total of 100 and 200. Sorry, I'm blanking. And 200 pumps. So, arm day is kind of a fun day, recovery day. Sets of countdown. Diamond push-ups. I did sets of 12 last week, or last time I did this session. Time between everything. Still being careful with my back. It's been a little sore. I think from the addition of more squats. Round one. It's going to be a shoulder day. Been doing half kneeling kettlebell press. I don't remember how many times I've done that. That was the first time. It was the first time last time. Three sets of that. And I just did the 8-kilogram kettlebell and then a 10-kilogram. Sense. Next time I think I'll stick with the 12 all the way through. Maybe try the 16. The great thing with the half kneeling press is it's not about weight, as you're already at a disadvantage being in that half kneeling press. always interested in doing burpees with an arm pump. So between here, which is okay. It's burpee focused, but not burpee centric. End up having 12 minutes on the clock. Leftover. Whoops, I don't want to do this. You guys caught me in a forgetful moment. I guess I could have done my curls first, but opted out of pushing for too many reps on the curls. This is feeling a little strain. Difference between, you know, working a muscle and something being strained. Seconds. Nasal breathing, one pump burpees. 12 minutes, 45 seconds on the clock. Easy reps. Thank you. So, I might have miscounted a minute. My count was 111. But I might have started over. An entire minute. At the 40 mark. Because I remember thinking, 45, maybe I should be on 35. Or something like that. So I started back over. It's okay. I won it over 100. And regardless of the actual count, it's over 100. So I'm done. Another hot one. I think it cools down a bit tomorrow. I think we're gonna hit 100 again today, or close enough that it doesn't matter. And storms later tonight, and then we have I think a high of like 87, 88 tomorrow, which is warm, but nowhere near how it is now. Past week. It'd be good because we haven't been able to do a long walk with Misty, as it's just too hot for her. Being half Pomeranian, half Husky, she has that double coat, and we don't want to push her. She's 8 years old, isn't old, she still acts like a puppy, but there's no sense putting her in anywhere. So we walk her for a block, and then Mocha and I go out. We basically turned it into a nature walk. Yesterday we spent a good half an hour tracking down owls that we heard. They make this, the barn owl, the great, the barn owl, not the barn, makes this sort of rattling noise when it's slightly agitated. People getting a little close. Not it's going to attack or anything, but just, so we recognized it as we were walking. And I try to have a rule with nature, don't interfere. Get close, but I don't want them to do anything that they wouldn't do if I wasn't there. I just let nature reveal itself in its own way. Non-interference is the best way. Sometimes it's tough. Curiosity gets the better of me. The thought of a photo op or a video op. Not often gets the best of me, but you just find yourself getting closer. But I do remind myself as often as possible, which is 99% of the time, to not interfere and get the video that I'm meant to get, not the video that I want or demand to get. Keeping the ego out of the equation as it is. So that was a lot of fun and surprising, being so hot. It did get a little too close, I gotta admit. And it's two owls and they flew away. Feel bad about that, as they were in the shade, minding their own business. But good reminder to keep that to keep the ego out of my filming as much as possible. So that's what we're gonna do again today. We're gonna go out. We're gonna see what nature holds. Always a lot of fun. I appreciate you guys stopping in, listening. If you do, checking out the reps. We'll be back later today. Take care, guys.